Hey guys, it's Alex. Some of you might know that I just started my sophomore year of college, but what you might not know is that I'm a diehard sports fan. I would tell you which team, but our lawyer guy says I can't name them for copyright reasons. He's probably fans of the other team. So today, I'm gonna show you how to rock your team colors and score the best seats with the ultimate tailgate. First things first, you can't show up to the game wearing the other team's colors. I'm wearing a blue crop top jersey with skinny jeans and sneakers. But what's really going to skyrocket you into true fandom is the hair. I'm pulling everything together with these awesome blue streaks from Garnier Color Styler, aka the funnest hair color in the world. I know what you're thinking. You're saying, but Alex, you've got that career fair next week. Don't ruin your future. That's what's so great about this stuff. It's meant for streaks and color accents and washes out after just a few shampoos. Okay, so first you're going to brush out your hair until it is smooth, but my curls look really good right now, so I'm just gonna brush out the hair that I'm going to color. Just in case the color drips, drape a towel over your shoulder so it doesn't get messy. Pro tip, the opposing team's jersey works great for this. Then put on gloves and section out the pieces you wanna color. I am going to grab the color and give it a good shake. Gently squeeze a little color onto your fingertips. It's very vibrant. Grab the strand of hair you want to streak and slide a thin coat of color through it until it is applied evenly. It looks really, really bright on my hair. If you didn't mean to color a piece, a little trick is that you can always use a bit of oil to remove the color. Before I style my hair, I need to wait until it dries completely. If you want a deeper, more intense color, you can repeat the entire process again, then style your hair however you want. I'm going to do a sporty headband braid. Awesome. You've tackled your look. All right, let's whip this place into shape, people. Perfect look, and Garnier Color Styler made it all happen.